that is it.
Good morning, welcome you all to Indigo Women Center today. Today being the special day for us, because today being the Mother's Day, I welcome you all to Indigo Women Center, because we are concerned with the health and well-being of the woman. And as I already said, being the Mother's Day, and Mother's Day, because Mother's Day is important for us, because every woman aspires to be a mother during her lifetime. And most of the women may not be a problem for that to become a mother, but some women may find it difficult to become mother, and we are here to help these women to become pregnant with our 35 years of experience and with our modern technologies at women at Indigo Women Center. And today I'm happy to inform you that we are able to deliver the 100th baby conceived through these modern technologies. And we are here for the past 1.5 years, and many more, not only the infertility treatments, but we are concerned with the well-being of the woman, and we have the many procedures and many technologies are available for the well-being and wellness of the woman. And Dr. Suraksh Bhattinam, who is an endoscopic surgeon here, and he will tell you what are all the technologies available other than the infertility treatments here. Dr. Suraksh Bhattinam.
Hi, good morning. My name is Dr. Suraksh Bhattinam. So first off, I would like to wish all the women out there, happy Mother's Day. Because whether you are a mother right now or not, definitely at some point of time you either are going to be or would have been. So the most important thing what I wanted to discuss today is that we have three things what we are mainly dealing with. One, patients who have already who are having we want to classify it into three different parts. Women before, in the ages of around 20 to 25 years, they are now anxious to become pregnant. So what are the things they have to do? What I would like to suggest is women who have got married but they are unable to conceive for the past 1 year after trying naturally, I would suggest them to please go and visit the hospital immediately, because only then we will be able to evaluate of why they have not been able to conceive so far. The second important stage is after conceiving. If after conceiving the patient is having recurrent miscarriages, there might be reasons. There are procedures what we can do to solve this kind of issue. And finally, during pregnancy and during labor, we have specialized anesthesia, what we call as epidural anesthesia. We are able to reduce the pain of the mother while she is delivering. And also, most important, we think that by now the pregnancy, everything is over and everything is fine. But no, after 24 hours, after delivery also is very important, because mothers wonder, there is a situation called as a postpartum hemorrhage, where patients can bleed continuously. So either it is not a natural thing, so kindly, if in case you are having this, immediately come to the hospital, so we will be able to help you. About laparoscopic surgeries, what I would like to inform you is that we have done like two or three specialized procedures which have not been done anywhere in Chennai. The first specialized procedure is we are able to remove large fibroids. Usually if there's a fibroid which is more than 10 centimeters or 11 centimeters, the avanga solvanga open pannida number one the tumor valley edukla and solvanga. But in our hospital, using two or three small holes, laparoscopy mulama, we are able to remove large fibroids of more than around 2.5 kgs was our largest fibroid we have removed. And another important thing is, if the patients the recurrent miscarriages in this, which I have already mentioned to you before, avangalukku vandha keelan endu oru thailan poduvanga, it is called a cervical stitch. அது போட்டு கூட நம்மளுக்கு இஃப் இன்கேஸ் த பேஷன்ஸ் ஹேவிங் ரெக்கரண்ட் மிஸ்கேரேஜ், அப்போ என்ன பண்ணுவாங்கன்னா லேப்ரோஸ்கோபி மூலமாக இந்த தையல் போட்டாச்சுன்னா த பேஷண்ட் வில் ஹாவ் அ பெட்டர் சான்ஸ் ஆஃப் கன்சீவிங். வி ஹாவ் அ பேஷண்ட் ரைட் நவ் ஹூ ஹேஸ் கன்சீவ் இந்த தையல் போட்டப்புறம் ஷீ இஸ் நவ் அரௌண்ட் 36 weeks. ஸோ ஆல் ப்ரொசீஜர்ஸ் ஆர் ரைட் நவ் பாசிபிள். அகெயின் we want to emphasize, number one, that we are not a fertility hospital. For fertility treatment, there are several places you can go for. We are an all-encompassing hospital. We are not only a hospital, we are like your home. Many patients who go over there, they just don't feel that they are in a hospital. They feel like they are coming and visiting another home of theirs. So that is the whole ambience we want to bring out for the patient, because we deal with women and women are special for us. Thank you. Yeah, we also do bariatric surgeries. Bariatric surgeries அன்றது ஒரு பேஷண்ட் வந்து இஃப் தேர் ஒபீஸ் ஆர் ஹெவி வெயிட் இப்போ மோர் தென் 150 to 200 கேஜிஸ் இருப்பாங்க. ஸோ ஃபார் தெம் வி ஆர் டூயிங் ஸ்பெஷலைஸ்ட் ப்ரொசீஜர்ஸ். இந்த ப்ரொசீஜர்ஸ் மூலமாக வி ஆர் ஏபிள் டு ரெடியூஸ் த சைஸ் ஆஃப் த ஸ்டமக். ஸோ ஸ்டமக் சைஸ் சின்னதாகிச்சுனா பேஷண்ட் ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்லி வில் பி ஏபிள் டு ஈட் லெஸ்ஸர். அந்த கம்மியாக சாப்பிட்றதுனால தே லூஸ் வெயிட் டிராஸ்டிக்லி. பை த 1 இயர்ஸ் ஆஃப் டைம் இந்த 200 கேஜிஸ் பேஷண்ட்ஸை வந்து தேர் ஏபிள் டு பிகம் அரவுண்ட் 60 to 65 கேஜிஸ். We also started cosmetic gynecology. Cosmetic gynecology under this, it's also known as female rejuvenation. இப்போ வந்து பேஷண்ட்ஸ் ஹூ ஆர் ஹேவிங் ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் வித் யூரினேஷன் இல்லைன்னா வந்து நம்மளுக்கு மோஷன் பாஸ்வர்ட் பண்ணுறது ப்ராப்ளம் இருக்கும் இல்லைன்னா வந்து அவங்களுக்கு செக்ஷுவல் ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் அதிகமாக இருக்கும். ஆல் தீஸ் ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் வந்து வி ஆர் ஏபிள் டு சால்வ் வித் திஸ் நியூ டெக்னாலஜி விச் வி ஆர் ஏபிள் டு பிரிங் அவுட் கால்ட் அஸ் காஸ்மெட்டிக் கைனகாலஜி. ஸோ வி ஆர் ஒன்லி நாட் ஓன்லி ஃபார் ஃபர்டிலிட்டி பட் வி டூ ஆல் கைண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் ப்ரொசீஜர்ஸ் அண்டர் ஒன் ரூஃப். தேங்க்யூ.
இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் டாக்டர் ஸ்ரீலக்கா. She's an expert on ultrasonography, so she'll tell you her experiences at the moment.
Hi, this is Dr. Sridhartha. To emphasize specially, Indigo Women's Center is a one-stop rapid access service, so where you can also finish all your diagnostic services and lab investigations after consulting your doctor. And I support the obstetrician and the gynecologist doing sonography scans either in infertility or maternity. Especially in maternity, many of the people questioning that there are no such sonology or ultrasound available previously, but you can deliver a good healthy baby. But when you see in the survey, there is a profound reduction in the perinatal deaths of mother and the baby. So we are specialized in the target scans, giving a safe pregnancy to the mother and a healthy baby. On behalf of the Mother's Day, honoring all the mothers, I wish all the mothers and to be mothers with the strength of the family and who can love another person more than themselves and matchlessly, a happy Mother's Day. And also advise all the to be mothers in their reproductive age and planning the pregnancy to have a proper supervision and with a doctor. Emphasize another point that most of the reproductive cancers and breast cancers are high in rate in an early parish woman. So when a woman is not planning for pregnancy, also should have a doctor consultation and have a frequent visit to avoid such instances.
Thank you. Good. So on behalf of Indigo Women's Center, we wish all the women happy Mother's Day. Thank you. Thank you.